In this video, I want to show you how to assign the numbers and, in case of cancellation, their following progressive numeration. So, let's write our formula. Equal row, we select the cell A2, close the bar, minus row, we select the cell A1, press F4 and close the bar. As a result, assign the numbers and, in case of cancellation, the following progressive numeration. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, put your like and subscribe.